Hello everybody, this is your family friend over here. First time LAX, yes buddy, first time I coming to LAX, I'm going on aeroplane. Worst.
What's going on, guys? I'm one of the first ones to wake up. Actually, Eamon woke up first because she had school, but everyone else is sleeping right now. I woke up today. Like I said before, it's gonna be a hectic day, a lot of errands to do, a lot of running around to do, and then head to the airport tonight. But I gotta go get a haircut, guys. I gotta go get a haircut. So the thing is, I'm gonna go get a haircut. What am I gonna do? I'm gonna get a haircut. Crystal, natural. But come with me, guys. Let's go start running these errands. Hope you guys are having a great day. And I know you guys are looking beautiful. I know y'all looking beautiful. Look yourself in the mirror right now. Just look at yourself in the mirror. If you're on a mirror right now, pick up your phone. If you're watching the vlog on the phone, just look at your phone. You see your phone, you're looking at your phone, you see the reflection. God damn. Beautiful.
Mama, how was the chai that I just made?
It was delicious.
Thank no, don't you lie. You don't have to lie. Was it good or no?
No, it was good.
Yeah. What do they call me nowadays?
Chai wala.
The chai wala.
All right, guys, right now we are picking up Eamon. I see her running. Hey, what's good, girl? What's good? What's good? Everything good?
Yeah.
Gotcha, it's a prank. Hey, do you guys know Eamon? Do you guys know Eamon?
No.
Do they know Eamon?
No, they don't.
Hi. They're looking at me here, please.
Yeah, because they're weird.
Can you pick a song? Name any song you want.
Word.
What? Oh, shoot. She said word.
Hey,
bye.
Guess what?
You guys know Eamon? Yeah.
I got A+ on my
on what?
Project. You know the project?
Which one?
Can you save the union? The one.
You mean the one that I helped you with?
Yeah.
I helped you with that one. Right? The one that helped you? You got an A on it?
Yeah.
Exactly. A+. That's good. A+?
Yeah.
Hey, you did that. You put in that work. You put in that work on that Bill project. I put that work in.
I don't want to go home. Come on,
boy. I love to hold you close tonight and always. I love to wake up next to you.
Yeah.
What?
Watch out, I walk. Oh shit, hit that dab. Hit it again, hit it with the camera. Oh! Alright guys, this next one is a fan favorite. Let's just say it's a fan favorite. Fun look on a, oh shoot. Fun look on a Twitter, me tag go to Facebook, me mere Christmas ko Alright guys, I dropped Eamon off. I'm here to get a haircut. And I'm about to get a haircut. You guys ready for this? Count of three. One, two. Y'all ready? You sure you ready? Alright, ready? You trying to see that? Let's go. One, two, three. Just like that, yo. Check it out. Okay. We good. Alright, I'm about to head back. It is, again, I told you guys it's hectic. I forgot my brother's passport at my USC, so I gotta go and do that. I went to go get some swimming trunks. That's a hint. But let's see what happens, man. I hope you guys are having a great day. I hope you guys are having a beautiful day, and I hope you guys are just doing swell. Oh my god, guys. This just took this to a whole nother level. Okay, I'm about to show you. Hold on, let me turn around. literally, Papa G is sleeping in the car. This is a whole nother level. Hold on, guys, hold on. Oh my god, watch. Oh shit. Shh. Oh shit. Daddy! What are you doing? क्या कर रही है? सो रहे क्यों है? हाँ?
तेरा.
What do you mean? How long are you sleeping for?
तेरे.
कितनी देर के लिए सो रहे थे?
अभी तो नहीं.
Oh my god. Yes, I hear first. TKO to a whole another level. TKO, TKO.
Alright guys, I picked up my passport and I'm getting to say bye to
who that at the front though.
It's Jay again.
Who that at the front though.
It's Jay again.
Who that at the front though.
It's Jay again.
Hey guys,
what's up man? Anything you gotta say before I leave?
Well, have a great journey.
Thanks,
great
man.
Trip.
What are you gonna be doing this break?
I'm probably going to Arvon and read some books and
well, what are you gonna, what are you gonna be reading? What are you gonna read?
Yeah, I bought a book called
what's it called? Show me.
Algorithm A.
Architect book?
Yes, it's a book I bought from London.
From London, yeah, international, yeah, wow. Yeah. And you're gonna be playing your video games, don't forget.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Yeah.
You can't forget about the video games.
That's true.
Alright,
I try to restrict the time.
So they won't see you for a whole week. So anything you gotta say to them? They won't see you for a whole week.
Well, we are going to have a great spring break.
Great spring break.
Hope you guys have fun too.
Oh, y'all heard it here first. Hope you guys have fun too.
Okay guys, we are packing up. And we are about to
be packing up, man.
Be packing up.
Is this all you're bringing? No, I'm trying to sort it out right now.
This is a lot, right? I'm trying to sort it out.
Alright guys, we have left the house. What's going on guys?
I like the night flights because you can kind of like relax. You don't have to wake up early in the morning and head out.
Alright, how many eyes do we got right now? We got 4, 8, 12.
You know, because you know late night flights, you can't be having your contacts in.
And you got to say amen?
You like the bracelet?
All of a sudden bracelets. What does it say?
Amen.
Oh, it says your name?
Yeah.
Let's just say. Let's just say. Huh? Custom made.
Hello everybody, this is your family friend over here. First time LAX, yes buddy, first time. am I coming to LAS? I'm going to go on an aeroplane. I'm going inside aeroplane and gonna sit and go enjoy a ride. It's my first time in LAX and airport. And come with me. Come. First, I drink the pani.
Zabardast.
Fresh.
What's going on, bro?
Chilling, man.
What are you up to? Are you on Facebook?
Just on Facebook.
Are you like all the Auntie G's and Papa G's on Facebook now or what? But okay, I want to tell a story, and I'm going to tell them too. When I was getting my haircut, me and my barber were going in. I was going in on him because I said, Amir Khan's gonna beat Canelo. But he was going in, he's like, oh man, Khan's gonna kill Khan. And I was like, bro, Amir Khan is gonna outbox him. Let's just say, man, Amir Khan, our money's on you. I even did like a little friendly like wager with him. So man, inshallah, Amir Khan pulls through. And I know
you should have done like 5 free haircuts if you.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, hopefully we'll figure something out. But I know, man. Hopefully we could go. I know Adam and Sam are gonna be in Vegas.
Yeah.
At that time, Kai, John, me, we're trying to make moves happen. If it happens, it happens, bro. Let's just say, man, Amir Khan all the way. We're you know, Pakistani brother right there. So I've been.
When was the last time I fought you?
I've been watching boxing for a long time. I'm a huge boxing fan.
I read some books and stuff on Muhammad Ali.
I'm a huge boxing fan.
I like boxing though.
Yeah, I'm a huge, like, ever since Manny Pacquiao, all of them. Cotto, I saw the Canelo fight, even Khan, but Amir Khan, bro. Let's get it. May 7th. Hopefully we're gonna be in Vegas, man. Hopefully, bro. Man, that barber, I'm coming for you, dog.
Canelo.
You need to.
Cutty. What is this, fam?
You good, G?
I can't even fit in here.
You good, G?
And he's touching this. Bro.
That's just say, man.
She said she got emergency exit. But she say, I know how to handle doors.
Shout out to the passengers. Oh, we still got to do the plane experiment. You know the plane experiment? Yeah, we'll do it later.
Flight attendants, doors for departure, cross check and all call.
Which one?
I don't know.
Which one should I take, Emma?
Any of them.
Yes. Which one do you like? Hold on. This one?
This one?
You sure?
Yeah.
I trust you. Okay, I trust you. Later, I believe 5 hours. I'm so tired. Joya. Oh, that is.
Yo, I'm so dead.
Bienvenido.
It's 6 a.m. It's 6 a.m. Cancun time, so we haven't slept.
Yeah.
I don't know what time we can check into the hotel, but it's like it's kind of like a day wasted because we have to go to sleep.
I swear, you still gotta edit this vlog, G.
Yeah.
Stop hitting me. You still gotta edit this vlog.
I don't even know how the Wi-Fi is gonna be.
Yeah. Asking for the code for the Wi-Fi. So thank you. Talk about my life. All right, guys. We are in Cancun. If you guys didn't want to know, we are in Cancun.
Hola, mi amigos.
Let's see what happens, guys.
Welcome, sir. Welcome to Mexico. Don't forget to fill out your immigration papers, the top and the bottom, bro, please.
You my man. Take it easy, eh? Bienvenidos.
Hey, yo. Let's just say my Spanish class coming in clutch.
Let's just say Spanish 1-4.
Hey, I just wanna know where the mommy's at. The papi is here. Papi's arrived, G. The papi's arrived, fam.
Madre.
Angel Berta selfie.
I can't believe this. Long journey, guys, and it's coming to an end.
We just started.
This vlog is coming to an end because, you know, it's been a long day for us, and
Look,
my nose is red, man.
Yeah, we gotta eat, dog. Yeah, we gotta end the vlog at some time.
Let's end the vlog right here, guys. We got here. We're gonna show you the hotel in the next vlog. We're gonna show you everything else. This is pretty. It's dope, man.
Yeah, it's really nice.
It's sick.
It's 9 a.m. right now. We haven't slept.
So, and then we're still gonna end this vlog. So yeah, guys, take it easy. Much love. Thank you guys for joining us again, and stay ready for this week. As I've said before. Anything else you gotta say? Let's just say. Viva la Mexico.
Viva la Mexico.
All right, guys.
Hablo español.